Hey, what's up everyone? SuperSonicStyle123 here, and today we're still continuing our Let's Play on Sonic Boom Shattered Crystals. And sorry I had to keep my voice low, probably because I had to keep it quiet. And today we're going to do the volcanic caverns. It's apparently just one stage. That's really long. So I'm actually recording this on the bed again. I may have to record this with Sonic Boom, Fire and Ice, because I don't have a capture card. So I may have to record it like this, because Sonic Boom, Fire and Ice is actually a two screen. Okay, you have to double jump. Oh my god. Sonic, you are trash. You are garbage. You are actually garbage. Crap. No, am I doing that inner beam thing again? Switch over to Tails.
Huh?
All right, here we go. Hopefully I finish this quickly. Or you know what, I'll get the tail sting when I do my back trick. Ooh, that was pretty sweet. That was also sweet. I'm the best. Come on! Oh, wait, that's instant death? Like I said, I'm gonna get that tail sting later. That works. So I'm being real quiet. I'm just trying to, like, focus here. Come on. Oh, Tails. Tails, you are stressing me out here, please. Wait, that's instant death? No way, I had 10 rings on me. Oh my god, this game's so robbed. Why does the homing attack not work? Thank you. God, you guys are wondering where the coronavirus comes from. This is where it is. This is where the coronavirus comes from. Because it's made out of people that have diseases. Oh my god, I'm about to lose it. I hate this game. No way do I have to start back from the... When I step in the lava, I have rings. But... Oh my god, this game sucks. Heck, we should know that Sonic Boom sucks. They're all an abomination. Yep, they're all filled with sicknesses. When was the last time that Sega actually made a good Sonic team? I mean, Sonic game. That's right, never. Oh my. Hit the... Okay, thank you. What was that? I want an explanation of what the heck that was. Yeah! Yeah, I figured that would happen. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this crystal. And there we go. Whew. Finally, I completed this level. Good God. Only took like forever. Wow. Nope, that's where the worm tunnel is. Don't need to go there. So yeah, that's going to be it for this video. So thank you guys for watching. Please comment, like, subscribe. And I'll see you guys, all of you guys, in the next video. Peace.